Rick Fadley of Filmwerks International, based in Rocky Point, North Carolina. We're here today at Lambeau Field, where Filmwerks is providing the power for broadcast trucks for the Thursday night game here from Lambeau. Our clients are the mobile broadcast truck industry. This is all traveling equipment, and every week or so it's in a different location and at times different electrical loads. The UPS business, where we're actually taking utility power and using it, is a new concept. The field broadcast industry, they're starting to use uninterruptible power supplies, or UPS systems. And part of UPS systems is they are technology driven. They like to have monitoring, they like to have redundancy, and those kinds of things. So our job here is to basically reduce carbon footprint by not running generators, cut down on generator noise. So we're essentially, instead of using generators for short-term backup, we're using batteries, which are less carbon footprint, those kinds of things. Part of what Fluke is helping us with is gather that data. Can we do it this way? Is it reliable? Can we count on utility power? One of the things that the Fluke 3540 does do for us is typically we monitor our own power outputs. But occasionally we'll have spare instruments that we'll use. If we suspect a load is a problem from a power quality standpoint, we'll take an instrument, connect it to a load, gather the data, and then analyze that data in real time, and then say, hey, maybe this load is an issue and we have to fix the load, remove the load from the circuit, those kinds of things. And it provides real data so that the clients, executives, the decision-making folks can see the data, agree, and pursue a plan of action. For me personally, what I do is to actually look at that and say, yes, guys, this facility, this venue has the power we can use, and we can do the show.